jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Don't you ever get it crisscross. I got the pump that'll make you jump. Don't you ever get it crisscross. Bet against me, that's a big love. You got to find out what the count. I find then I get low. Lift up. It ain't nothing to cut the up. Stop frying, don't let it get soft. Covered in yo, in yo. Wonder why I got the whole world pissed off. That's how I'm feeling. Dog, that's just how I'm feeling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling.
Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and hitters, man. You can never be a subject carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I paid it. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing. I got choices, I'm getting opinions from so many folks. To bring the horses so I can get up away from all the noise. Too many people tell me what I should do, I take it and laugh. They not knowing if I mess up, I can end up falling flat. If I write a bad tweet, lagging in my whole street. If I give them what they want, then I'm gonna be broke in a week. If I tell my baby no, she might get it from the street. If I'm not tough on my son, he might grow up to be weak. What do I do? I'm new to having cameras in my face. What do I do to keep getting the love from my state? What do I do to keep the money coming in? What do I do? Writing until I need another pen. Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and hitters, man. You can never be a subject carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing. Feel like Jesse Owens, cause I'm taking off with the races. Put the metal to his mouth, retain his tongue, hold the braces. But I'm all about the peace until the sucker hit a make. Oh man, eat man, your performance kinda shaky. I'm prepared for the fame, I like that crap, so I'm really late. But I'd be lying if I said I didn't cry at least once a week. Cause I'm so blessed with no stress, all the way taking off from me. Head in the clouds and I smile, I know grandma watching me. My dream came true. I'm loving all these cameras in my face. I never knew that I would get the love from my state. Stay with the blue, always keep the money coming in. Ain't nothing new, writing until I need another pen. Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and hitters, man. You can never be a subject carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing.
Tables and turns.
Forget the bridge we done built. It's time I let them all burn.
They tried to kill me, y'all.
Well, now it's the word.
I bring in paper, paper, paper from the first to the third.
They count me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling. Oh, they count me out.
Nah, nah.
It all begins.
Right here.
Right now. Catch me if you can.
Told them catch up.
But I still can't even see them from the view. Got my check up. And now I'm trying to blow a bag of two.
Proud to shoot.
Designer, drink it what I desire.
Put him out,
it's what I told him, cause that boy he on fire.
Walk in that thing and air it up, been in my bag a little bit.
Remember my pockets in a jar, I couldn't put a little chick.
They say that truly love is paper.
You see that's a meal. That's why you catch all my brothers balling, they shooting no bricks.
Hold up, check me out.
I think the tables and turn.
Forget the bridge we done built, it's time I let them all burn.
They tried to kill me out. Well, now it's the word.
I bring in paper, paper, paper from the first to the first.
They count me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I'm hot, sizzling. Don't count me out.
Nah, nah.
It all begins.
Right.
Today's sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the heart of Texas and the very wonderful AT&T Stadium in Arlington. Obviously, they do everything big here in Dallas, and the introduction to the Cowboys, no exception. They're set for football in Big D as their guys will do battle with the Philadelphia Eagles. Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from AT&T Stadium. On the return, Tony Pollard from his end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. Prescott on first down. He'll find Lamb. That's complete. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
On first and 10, Prescott connects here with a tight end, Blake Jarwin. He'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. Pretty good start right off the bat there with throws 1 and 2.
He's not locking in on just one target early, is he? Spreading it around a little bit as this game gets started.
Back-to-back first downs. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Prescott now. He'll buy some time right. And he is caught by Lamb. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30.
Nice methodical opening drive here. They're already into field goal range. They're in a good spot. You know that people just like to take a shot in this part of the field. But at the same time, as methodical as they've been, they might want to run the ball a little bit here, too.
And just on the outskirts of the red zone, they have options now. Either way, though, they've come out with a purpose. First down, Prescott. And he will go down. Sacked back at the 38. So second and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. Another try after the first down sack. Prescott wide open. Amari Cooper. And he has another first down as he'll get the ball down to the Eagles 18. So Amari Cooper out of Northwestern High School in Miami making a nice play there.
And it's so funny that when I was going through the draft process when he came out of Alabama and was inquiring about him and his skills, they say it all began back in Miami. He really became a pro receiver at a young age because of his attention to detail and precision. But don't forget his athletic ability. That's what made that catch there.
And he did spend 1 year with Teddy Bridgewater as his quarterback there, so that helped back in high school. So the completion good for 7 there, and it'll make it a second down. Here's the first carry for Ezekiel Elliott. And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of 2, 3rd and 1.
But not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped them. Mark that down for a win in the defense's column.
On third and one, here's Prescott. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off inside the 10. And he'll get it all the way down inside the 35-yard line. That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the opening drive, that's one thing. But to give him this field position, that's another.
Absolutely perfect start for this defense. They take the ball away on the opening possession. They know that their offense will get the ball to start the second half. They line them up in field goal position. And to me, they got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10. On first down, Sanders not finding a whole lot as he'll get forward for about 3.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play? It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
Clock running, under a minute to go in a scoreless first quarter. From the 31, Hurts. That's caught by the big tight end, Dallas Goedert. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22.
When an offense reads blitz, doesn't matter where it's coming from, tight ends know that they become a big part of the passing game because they should be an easy outlet when all those extra bodies are trying to get to the quarterback. A hot route, so to speak.
Hurts sets up to throw it. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Sanders. And he will reach the 8-yard line before going out.
And remember, this drive started off following the turnover, and they've taken no time working their way down the short field. A nice connection there, and now they're looking at a first and goal.
No score after one on EA Sports. From the 8, they've got it first and goal. Here's Sanders. And they'll get this from the 8 to the 5. Pickup of 3. And the ball smack dab on the 5-yard line. Here's second and goal. Throwing is Hurts. Flushed out right. And he's going to go down just outside of the 5, right around the 6-yard line. Oso Digizawa able to get in there and drop him behind the line. Now, they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal. Here's Hurts to throw. And pressure coming, and they got him once again. Randy Gregory. He's the one to get him this time, and back-to-back sacks brings up fourth down. Now to try the Eagle field goal, Jake Elliott. Get the kick off in time. And that'll be accepted, of course, and that moves him back 5. big challenge here from this far back, but they're going for it on fourth and goal. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Now to try the Eagle field goal, Jake Elliott. This from 36 yards out. The kick by Elliott is good. And the Eagles, they take a 3-0 lead. So the turnover leads to points as they add three there.
Yeah, what a sequence there, and a nice one for them. They force the interception, put together a little drive, and then come away with 3 points. Nothing to it, partner. Just do it.
And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds. So really good starting field position up past the 40-yard line. So Prescott of the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at the 41-yard line. He'll throw from the gun. Over the middle, Amari Cooper, it's complete. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. Take this forward for about five as we have come upon the two-minute warning. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll take you to Orlando and Jonathan Coachman. Coach will have highlights and analysis of this first half, one that's featured no touchdowns as of yet on either side.
So his job's a little bit easy.
Pressure comes and down he goes. The Eagles get there for the sack. They'll wind up losing a full 9 yards here on the sack. Now it's third down. Throwing, Prescott to the right side. He's got Cooper. It's complete. And he'll cross over out of bounds right at the 25.
It's funny when I go back to our pregame meeting with Amari Cooper and we mentioned, what if they play man coverage against you? He almost seemed offended by it, didn't he?
I'll beat it. That's basically what he said, right?
I mean, the best receivers we've ever talked to and covered, when you talk about covering them with one guy, they think that's a personal affront. If they feel like if they can't just beat one defender, then they're not very good.
Now here's a throw. It's complete. And he's down inside the five at the four before he's out of bounds.
Boy, how about the speed with which this offense can get down the field? It's taking them no time at all to get down here. And now they're set up for the first and goal.
So it's first and goal and a great opportunity to get that lead back before the break. And he'll get it down close to the goal line, but not quite in. One man in the backfield, that's Elliott on second and goal. They'll give it to him up the middle, and he will take it in for a Cowboy score. Ezekiel Elliott taking it in from a yard out, and the Cowboys have taken the lead. Oh, CD, there didn't seem to be much resistance there down near the goal line.
Yeah, partner, from what I saw there, not a real good job of matching up defensively, because to me, they looked like they were just in their base 3-4 package. You need bigger bodies in there in a goal line type situation. The 3-4, fine between the 20s, but not down here when you're guarding your end zone.
Zuerlein connects on the extra point, and that makes it a 7-3 lead. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. Scott on the return, out of the end zone. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And with a little under a minute remaining, we'll see if they want to try to put a drive together, possibly even take the lead here with a touchdown. That's good. The completion there for 7 yards. And it's a second down. He'll look to throw. And on the catch right side, this is Sanders.
Well, they certainly made a point of getting him involved in the passing game here in the first half. They must have seen something in the scouting that said, hey, we can capitalize on him getting the ball, possibly in the open field. And I think in the second half, that may loosen up the defense a little bit to get the running game going back inside.
On first down, Hurts airing it out deep for Smith. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And he's way down into Dallas territory inside the Cowboy 15. The Eagles will take their third and final timeout as the clock will stop with 20 seconds to go in the first half. They'll look to throw again. And he's going to be taken down, sacked back around the 18-yard line. Randy Gregory picks up his second sack of the afternoon. So two quarters down.